So I was asking for the code. So this is how you reset the code. Car has to be off. Okay, so when you turn it on, all you gotta do is just hold the start button for like 5 or 10 seconds. Hold it in. When you turn it on. Okay, should do it. Let it go. Press the power button, 2 or 3 seconds down. Should work right there, that's it. And there it is.